Race fans, EA Sports welcomes you to the Diamond in the Desert, the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. On tap today, NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series Racing, as we get set for the Las Vegas 350. Pit strategy and fuel mileage will play an important role because Vegas is known for its long stretches of caution-free racing along this 1.5-mile surface. Enjoy the race as we get set to drop the green flag.
All right, here we go. Jump on it! All clear.
car. You only got about 2 seconds on you.
Sports and the California Speedway are proud to welcome you to tonight's running of the American Racing Wheels 200. It's always wide open racing here in California, and tonight is no exception as these NASCAR Craftsman truck drivers are preparing for long green flag runs. Late race pit decisions often decide the outcome of races here, where fuel mileage rules. Buckle up, race fans, green flag racing is only moments away.
Number 3 left.
about halfway up the hill. Well, good work.
Good evening, race fans. EA Sports welcomes you to the Texas Motor Speedway for the running of the Silverado 350K. The narrow groove here at Texas makes passing difficult. It'll be up to these NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series drivers to choose their spots carefully and wisely along this very difficult quad oval track. We're only moments away from the start of the race. Truck Racing Texas Style is coming up next.
Green flag, come out. You ready? Green flag, stand on it.
All right, let's see if we can lead some laps.
All clear, bud.